People always talk about God's plan, but they never talk about the devil's plan. I like to think that they take turns writing. It's like, serial killer gets struck by lightning and gets superpowers. Orphan buys winning lottery ticket, but he needs his parents to sign the paperwork. People work together and build an unsinkable boat. It sinks. Okay, well, that's not fair at all.